On this guide, you will learn how to forward calls using the Mitel 609020 IP phone. First, press the settings key on the phone to enter the settings menu. Navigate to the call forward setting and press the select button at the bottom left of the screen. Enter the forwarding numbers using the dial pad and navigate the relevant options using the circular selection button to the right. Always immediately forwards all incoming calls to the specified number. Busy internal immediately forwards internal phone calls if your line is busy. Busy external immediately forwards all external phone calls if your line is busy. No answer internal forwards internal phone calls after several rings if you don't answer. No answer external forwards external phone calls after several rings if you don't answer. Finally, press the save soft key to save your changes. Note, when call forwarding always is enabled, then the call forward always icon is displayed on the screensaver on the phone.